Hey guys, how's it going? Ice Star here, and welcome back to another video. Now I'm gonna be continuing to play Call of Duty Vanguard. Where we last left off with this was that we went through the battle of El Alamein, I think is what it's pronounced. And now we are in the last mission, which is called the Fort Reich, where Freisinger is trying to create another Reich after Hitler basically did the thing with himself. And so now we have to stop him and try not to make it even more of a worse situation than it already is. So I think we have to chase this guy and to try to stop him from whatever he's doing. So anyway, without further ado, let's dive right into action. So let's not delay and get right into it, shall we? Gotta go for it. The dude already ran off.
Let's go, boss.
I'm the boss. I guess I am. All right. Okay. Anything else we gotta hop in here? What I see so far. Oh shit! Oh, there is a timer. I didn't know there was an anomalous timer. Okay, let's do that again.
These tunnels lead.
I'm on it. Come on, Arthur.
All right, in we go.
Can
we?
Can you catch up to Freisinger?
Yeah, this is
where this guy gets away.
I just need to see the back of his head.
Tough shot, we're taking bets.
How much are you willing to lose?
Yeah, I think so.
I can't get a clear shot.
There's plenty of other.
They have ammo lying somewhere around.
Changing positions. On your
Do I have a flashlight? I'm actually kind of paranoid to walk forward, because I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh, there's the music sheet. Oh, that was civilians. Oh shit. God damn it. Okay. At least we got to that cutscene point. Those are all civilians. Gotcha. We're not supposed to harm civilians.
We're losing him.
We'll catch up. Don't worry. That's Freisinger's car.
And he left us a welcome party.
Fuck, where are you? Oh my gosh, I haven't done the shooter games in a while. Where are you, buddy?
Keep this up!
Get up!
you to pop your head up.
Enemy machine gun!
Still on that objective.
They're escaping!
Did that work? Did that do anything? Oh. What the?
Enemy action ahead!
Buddy.
Get down!
Oh fuck. I'd have let him recover. I just feel I'm gonna pick up some of this. I could use it. I am kind of advancing forward after.
Let's go! Now!
Smoke ahead!
Jägermonder! Just bring it down!
Jägermonder, where's? Oh gosh. Not this guy. I hate this guy.
Arthur, watch it! Arthur, what's the word?
Focus attack on him!
His ass is grass!
That's the annoying part. Fuck, I can't even do anything. Oh my god.
Arthur, what's the word?
Focus attack on him!
His ass is grass!
Oh my gosh, I actually finished this guy off. Did his ass got yeeted? Yes, he did.
Exit's close.
Thank fucking gosh. More civilians.
Abandoned his own people.
They're not useful to him, so he doesn't care.
Ceiling collapse, that's a problem.
Am I not surprised?
You got any more sacred bombs, Wade?
Fresh out.
We don't have time to find another way.
Okay, through the park. Don't stop.
The sooner we get out of this mess, the better.
Oh, fuck. Where am I supposed to go?
Get out of the open!
Used to know a guy who'd have loved blowing this place up.
Get fire! He's leaving cover!
We need to get inside!
Move up!
Hit that AT cannon!
Oh my god. Okay, maybe I shouldn't run in front of the tank.
Sooner we get out of this mess, the better!
Honestly, I don't even know what I'm supposed to do.
Get back on that hard track!
You know a guy who will up blowing this place up.
Keep moving forward!
Keep pushing towards the airport!
Enemy machine gun!
Get back on that hard track!
Switching to the hard track! How did Freisinger get through this?
Push on! We're making progress!
To even do this. I'm getting shot everywhere.
The airport's just ahead!
After this?
Do it! Wade, Lucas, you're with me! Polina! We're counting on you!
As you should.
Oh, we're switching to our perspective. Awesome. Clear the courtyard. Get that guy? I did. Epic. Got him. This sniper keeps moving around. Gotta be faster than the sniper to even snipe him. Okay, there's an MG somewhere. I was actually trying to shoot it properly. Better thing. Another one?
For you.
Oh, it went to the cutscene. Interesting. Oh, I set the guy on fire.
Not shot, Polina! You got it, boss!
Got too close. I let this thing bomb. I'm right close to it though. I'm not judging this. Whoops. Yes, did I finally get it?
Nice aim!
Oh my god. That fucking forever. Access to the last time. arcade. Poor dad, I don't like to refill it.
Grenade out!
Oh, there we go.
You're on point. We'll follow you in.
I'll make this quick.
Oh, good. You're still alive.
Of course we are. We're not as useless as we think.
We're all here. Move in.
Head forward, focus.
Get those crowds on the stairs.
It helps, but kind of. Not really. Right at your butt, buddy. Buddy.
He's moving!
The apple's this way!
Do we at least finally move to our main objective at last? I think so.
All you, Wade!
Sounds like they're expecting us. Hey, Lucas, got a banger for me?
Give him me this!
Again, it'll be too soon.
I can't believe I'm agreeing with you on something.
Glad we're all getting along.
Rising is right out of here, can't be far.
This is it. Our final innings.
Let's get this bastard. For Novak.
And for Richard.
This ends today.
It's time.
Wait, I need a different gun to get this.
Fuck, where is he? He's gotta be on the runway.
Reach deer. Okay. I'm betting that it's not gonna be easy reaching there, though.
Smoke ahead!
Jägermeister!
Brace yourselves!
Waiting on you, boss! I've got him!
Bring down that Jägermeister!
Waiting on you, boss!
Yeah, I can't do anything.
Take down that Jägermeister!
I'm stuck. Oh, there we go, there we go. What the fuck am I doing? 444. Come on. I mean, I hate the anger. The anger guy. He's annoying to
bring down that Jägermeister!
Still got a sniper here!
Fuck it.
Take the one on the catwalk!
I think we got the bastards! Airfield's right out there.
Ready yourselves. This is it.
Fuck, finally. Jesus.
Get in the way. Help me with this.
Yes, come on.
Come on. Man. We've got this.
They're here.
Slow, so oh, I have to do that again. Fucking hell.
He's getting away, help me with this.
Okay, there we go. There we go. I was supposed to actually get closer.
It's over. You cannot kill me. And yet here we are.
And even the Allies would leave their decision to inferiors such as yourself.
We need him alive, boss. The intel he's got's what we came for.
Hey, shoot him or bring him. I'm starting this plane.
He'll never talk.
Get up!
The nations will make sure I'm well taken care of. As payment for my cooperation. Feast for a new beginning. Life of American luxury. Might suit me. Perhaps I might even start a new family.
Not for you.
No. She just
there
knocked
no
him out.
Starting over. This is your new beginning. Fascistka Svenja.
Do you even know who I am? The value I can provide?
Okay.
You're not worth it.
Yes, we're running it behind. Yes, we are doing it that way.
Suppose that's it then.
Let's get out of here.
Well then.
How are we looking out there?
It's gonna be dicey. Just how I like it.
We're back in business. That's it. Let's take a look. The Cape Verde Islands, the Bahamas, Argentina.
Even Antarctica.
Christ. These bastards have been plotting covert operations all over the world. Right under our noses.
Are you lot? Give this a gander.
We hit the bloody jackpot.
Come on, dig in.
How about this? Project Nova.
I can beat it. Project Ether. Reviving the dead.
Does anyone want some Nazi gold?
Looks like we're gonna be busy. Keep going. Open them all.
Here we are. I was about to try this autopilot and come back.
What's Project Aggregate?
Secret B-2 rocket facility. You think you could fly one of those?
Ha! I could fly anything.
Hang on back there!
Fuck!
mission was complete. But there'd be more. Forged in the fires, we were the tip of the spear. We were the Vanguard.
Well then, they ended that way. Oh, and here comes the cutscene. So we finished the campaign mode for Call of Duty Vanguard. I gotta say it's quite a ride. There are some parts where it is a little bit aggravating to a certain extent, but obviously, like, I would say it's okay. I find it, for myself, a little bit too peppy for my own taste, but maybe some people like that kind of peppiness. But shooting mechanics are also okay to some point, and so is the playthrough. Some things I don't really still get in the story plot, but I think generally it kind of makes sense too. Overall, a game is not bad. I wish it worked a bit better, or kind of worked better for it. But there are criticisms about this campaign mode, and I can see why. But anyway, I'm gonna let the credits roll through, and I'll end the video after. So thank you guys all again so much for watching. If you do like that doing, please do like the button. Even if you want to see more, please do hit subscribe and turn the notification bell as well. And if you want to leave any comments down in the comment section down below after this video, please do not hesitate to do so as well. By doing all this, YouTube recognizes my videos through its algorithm and hopefully reach out to more people so they can watch my content. Once again, thank you guys all again so much for watching, and we will see you guys all on the next video. Bye now!